My name is Mahadev Satyanarayanan. I go by Satya. I am the Carnegie Group Professor of Computer Science at Carnegie Mellon University. I am working on edge computing. The easiest way to understand edge computing is to contrast it to cloud computing. While cloud computing has many benefits, it would always be at a disadvantage for important applications where latency is crucial. Edge computing places the compute resources needed much, much closer. My team and I are the pioneers in this space, and we have over the past decade created the underlying science and proof of concept implementations that leverage edge computing. Google Glass is extremely light. ODG7 is significantly heavier. This kind of research would not be possible just with a person like me or even with any one of my collaborators. It took all of us, and so the whole is much more than the sum of the parts.
This is an example how edge computing helps us build scalable systems for video analytics.
We create things that actually work here. This is a place that solves real-world problems and comes up with real-world solutions. And if that motivates you, this is the best place in the world for that. Real-time, edge-based human cognition is happening here.